Brennan, I wanted to ask you about some big fights that are coming up in boxing. On the horizon, if you look right now, what is the biggest fight you're looking forward to? Is it Joshua Fury? Is it Manny Pacquiao Crawford? These are fights that have not been announced, but they're about to, or they're talking about them.
Yeah.
What do you want to see? What do you want from the big fights?
I think Pacquiao Crawford would be an awesome fight.
Why? Break it down.
It's a legend. Legend versus, like, the guy that's supposed to now own the current boxing.
Who wins?
That could be the passing of the torch. Probably will be the passing of the torch. But maybe be Manny Pacquiao's one final great moment. You know what I mean? Or he could just get creamed. You know, you never know. Guy's like fucking 42 years old.
Yeah, but he's still a legend. Just beat Keith Thurman and became a champion.
Yeah.
So that's the fight. Now, yesterday, Joshua said that he had an offer to host the heavyweight championship. But he didn't mention Fury in his post at all. Should I think that it may be someone else, or just by mistake they omitted his name? Or?
I don't know. You know, you're talking about that. You're talking about moves that mean the difference in tens of millions of dollars. They're gonna hammer it out. You know what I mean? They're not gonna make any hasty decisions.
Who's gonna win?
I think Tyson Fury.
Why? I got Joshua.
Look, no. Have you ever seen a 6'8 dude move the way he does? And even if you're lucky enough to hit him with a fucking knockout punch, he's gonna get up like the Undertaker and keep fighting you.
So you got Fury. What if he's fighting Dillian Whyte and not Fury, and Fury fights Wilder in the third fight?
Well, that AJ Dillian Whyte would not be a.
Sorry.
That in replacement of Fury, AJ, I would not make me happy. I put.